Well, today was a cold start with the wind, cold temperatures, and overcast clouds. We are going to say that is a good way to spend inside with Cyber Monday today, but we're going to see continuing the cold temperatures and wind for Tuesday and Wednesday. Even though it'll be sunny, it is going to be cold. We're seeing some mid-40s on Tuesday, a little bit warmer on Wednesday, slowly warming up as we go into the end of the week. We're actually getting back into the 60s for highs, but until then, you have to deal with the blast of cold air for Tuesday, Wednesday. Actually see the lows, so the beginning of your day going to start well below freezing. So get up early, start your cars, or get something warm to drink to you for your morning commute on Tuesday and Wednesday. Then for next weekend, we are going to see rain chances mostly on Saturday and lingering into Sunday. So we are going to keep an eye on that as that moves through, how much rain we can expect with that. But what you can expect for the beginning of this week and throughout the rest of it, cold temperatures and some wind as well, about 10 to 15 miles per hour. So bundle up if you are going to be outside and maybe get something warm to for most of your meals for the rest of this week. So make sure to have a good day and a better tomorrow.